So we're back again here at St. John's in front of the fountain, and we're talking about walls. We recognize that it's really hard to knock down a wall in just a few days, but maybe there's something that you all have learned about yourself, or you've learned about a wall in your life. Maybe you see it a little differently now.
One of the walls that I noticed was a religious wall. Like, when I would be with my friends, we wouldn't really talk about our religion, just because it was awkward because we're not all the same religion. So after this theme, I really noticed that it's okay to let everyone know what you believe in. No one's going to change that besides yourself.
Cool, thanks.
And I started investing more in the personal wall level because it was really interesting to start learning with cabin times and things like that, that I'm not the only one that has this kind of story. I'm not the only one that feels alone sometimes and things like that. So that was really interesting.